Before starting your practice, take one square bolster and one yoga belt or strap. Now sit in Vajrasana position with bending your legs. Tuck your toes inside and hip resting on heels. If comfort, bring your toes pointed. Inhale softly. Now exhale and bend forward. Place your forehead on the floor. Close your eyes and bring your attention towards your forehead. Breathe very slowly. Just watch, be witness. You may support your forehead by hands or block. Balakasana or child pose is a true resting posture and it will give immediate relax after a long running. Inhale, comes back and sit in the last of the mat. Inhale, widen your knees while exhale, bend forward. Open your spine and hands fully stretch out. Chin or forehead on the floor. Just feel the opening on your spine. If your feet not is on ankle level, bring one folded mat or cloth inside it. Now press your palms and tuck your toes inside. Inhale knee and hips lift. While exhale, press your shoulder, head drop to Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. Keep your palm chest width apart and feet hip width apart. Bend your knees to make posture more comfort and later complete stretch your leg. Adho Mukha Svanasana is good hamstring opener and calf reliever posture. Bend your knees and comes back. Now take a square bolster or one extra folded mat and place it front of the mat. Now come into Adho Mukha Svanasana, palms nearby bolster. Inhale, lift your right leg, toes pointed. Stay few breath here. This will help to relieve your calf muscles. Now exhale, bend your knees and place your knee, outer thigh and sitting bone on the bolster. Keep lifted your spine. If you feel comfort, exhale and slowly fold forward. Stay several breath here as comfort as possible and feel the stretching. Just witness here. Now inhale up while exhale comes back to Adho Mukha Svanasana again. Now repeat it other side, this time lifting your left leg toes pointed and make your right heel more little left. Feel the stretch, keep your shoulder press, exhale bend, and this time place knee, hip flexes and sitting bone on the bolster. Stretch your right leg back side, spine front side open and hips downside press. And just relax. Make sure you stay both side equal time. Just feel your sensation stretching and be relaxed. Now slowly comes back again to downward dog position, Adhomukha Svanasana, and this time you can feel better opening in Adhomukh after King Pigeon pose, Rajkapotasana variation. Now bend your knees and drop your, and now remove bolster from the mat. Now lie down on your back with bended knees, feet hip width apart. Entire front body rested. Now place your right ankle on your left knee, making four like figure. Now inhale, catch your left leg, while exhale slowly knee to chest position, press very gently with alertness. Close your eyes and feel the stretch. Stay 5 to 10 breaths here. Now slowly comes back and repeat it other side. This time place your left ankle on your right knee, making four like figure. Inhale, catch your right shin, exhale and press. Just alert and bring your awareness toward stretching area and relax. After staying 5 to 10 breath, slowly comes back and keep your both knees bended. Now take one yoga belt or strap. Now wrap the strap around the bottom of the mid right foot. Slowly straighten your right leg or where you feel comfort. Keep ankle inside aligned with knee and thigh. Shoulder rested on the floor. Keep left leg bended or you may make it straight on the floor. Stay 1 to 2 minutes on Supta Padangusthasana position. Now slowly comes back, repeat it other side. This time wrap the strap around the bottom of the mid left foot and slowly leg straight. Never push yourself, listen to your body. Make sure you stay both sides equal time. slowly comes back. Now be ready for leg against wall position or Viparit Karniasana. Come near to wall. Now sit your hips against the wall and roll onto your back, taking your legs up the wall. Your hips should be pressing as close to the wall as you can. Make feet hip width apart, palm facing towards ceiling or sky. Your spine and neck should be aligned. And just watch your entire body. While leg is recovering in this inversion posture, you take a moment to meditate by observing your each and every body part. After staying 5 to 10 minutes here, bend your knee and come out of the posture and slowly relax in final savasana. Just loose your entire body. Everywhere relax and just watch your incoming and outgoing breath and be relaxed.